even today, I consider myself, I'm still learning. I think when you think you're done learning, you're dead. And because the media landscape, as you said, is changing. And so, you know, a blogger could have the same kind of impact today that CBC News could have had. Like, you know, it used to be to take on an institution, you had to be an institution. Now, you just need to have one of these, right? And someone with 12 followers could, depending on the story, could create something that becomes an issue that you